Do you know how to remember math for an exam?
Study, study, and more study.
I don't always remember math for a test, even if I study.
That's a problem.
What's the solution?
Lots of problems.
I already have a problem, how to remember the math formulas and rules.
You should work hundreds of problems to train yourself how to solve them quickly.
That may teach me a general method, but it is useless if I cube instead of square something or forget an R in front of the calculus equation.
Write the math formula you'll use to solve the problem before you fill in the variables and work the problem.
That'll add to the volume, literally. Well, at least the volume of writing.
If you practice writing the formula each time, it will help drill into your memory the correct math formula for the math problem.
It seems like a waste of time.
Writing the right formula and then making a mistake in the math, you should get partial credit. That might increase your score.
The only thing I see is wasting seconds of my time for writing it.
Get in the habit of writing the formula, and you'll memorize it so you do not have to refer to the reference sheet if you have one.
Or get left in a lurch if there is no reference sheet.
That's reason enough to get in the habit of writing it with practice problems.
Memorization seems like a waste of time.
If you don't know what the right equation is for the math problem you have, you could get the right answer for the equation you use but the wrong answer overall because you have the wrong equation.
So your solution is practice, practice, more practice and do it by writing the formula on top.
Yeah. And with enough repetition, you'll get these grown-up math facts down.